Blue Sky Mine was a song that that Jim had been originally influenced by a book by Ben Hills called Blue Murder, which tells the story of the town of Wittenoom in Western Australia, which was an asbestos mine. Mainly Southern Europeans were put on a contract basis to work in the deadly dust. So many, of course, have succumbed to asbestos-related diseases, asbestosis or mesothelioma. The company was attempting to settle out of court with silent agreements with the victims and hoping that it would all go away. Through books like Blue Murder and perhaps through Blue Sky Mining, the song, people became more aware of what had happened in Wittenoom, that people had been used as human guinea pigs. We went out to Kalgoorlie with Claudia Castle, the filmmaker, and over a period of 4 or 5 days, shot the Blue Sky Mining video on a salt pan in 45, 46 degrees C in midsummer. Ken Duncan, the photographer, also took what's probably the best shots of Midnight Oil. I remember sitting out there in between takes, and a giant thunderstorm came up behind the band, and there was lightning and an incredible rainbow, and it was like the sort of setting that Dino De Laurentiis would dream about, you know. And there it was happening just on dusk, and Ken Duncan managed to get that picture